He went to the list of police on the way.
Sprang up along the rift and triggered a chain of events that changed the face of the landscape forever. Ordoño Lengai is still an active volcano. Its Maasai name means Mountain of the Gods. Its latest eruption covered the plains below in a blanket of thick ash.
tornadoes came from.
The East Africa is filled with a covered in tree resistant volcanic ash. Stretching from the east side from Tanzania into northern Kenya and along the arm of the short and western rift up the valley floor of Uganda. The Lahan Rift Valley not only created towering volcanoes, it forced up great chains of mountains as each, the mighty Ruwenzori. They stand 3 miles high, and like all the great highlands of the rift, they have a huge effect on the local weather. And in turn, the surrounding vegetation. Distant clouds rolled in from the French jungles of the Congo Basin that lie directly west of the Ruwenzori. Warm, moist air rises up the mountain. As it does, it cools. So most of the moisture is falls on the slopes, and little rain reaches the plains to the east. It's the rift's unique combination of restricted rain and volcanic ash that keeps the forest at bay. But the space left behind is now a battleground. Two determined colonizers fight to stake their claim on the plains. One competitor is rather small and unassuming. Grass. This challenger, the only tree that still holds out for its place in the savannas, the thorn tree of Africa, the acacia. It's able to cope because its shallow roots can extract any moisture from the soil above the hard ash pan. And its tiny leaves reduce water lost by evaporation. It's so successful, it can grow 6 meters tall. But it has a predator to match. The acacia's small leaves are nutritious enough to support the world's tallest antelope. Lofty enough to exploit a niche that no others can reach. But the acacia crown is not only attacked from the top down, but also from the bottom up. The gerinid has a skeleton that's adapted to enable it to spend all day standing on its hind legs. But height isn't the only key to unlock the acacia's defenses. The victim is one of Africa's shortest antelopes. It can't reach the high ground, at a ground level, the acacia boars are at their fiercest. But the big bit's tiny head fits perfectly between the spikes, and so the acacia is attacked from every angle. The acacia can just about cope with the impact of niggers like these, but there's one heavyweight that does more than just snap. Seedling acacias are simply annihilated by the world's heaviest vegetarian. But adult trees aren't safe either. The elephant's trunk is sensitive enough to select individual leaves, but strong enough to rip off entire branches. combination of tusks and trunk makes short work of heavy wood. And the 3-ton body makes an effective bulldozer.